Okay, I reply tomorrow from the office.
So thank you guys for having put this together. Excellent results. If we can see it throughout the whole quarter, we have achieved our target and actually overachieved our targets. So thank you to you and your teams for all the efforts that you have put together. If there are no further questions, then I'm going to go because there is an interview waiting. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Hello, Melanie.
Hello.
My name is Luis.
Nice to meet you.
Please, have a seat, Melanie.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming today.
Il y a le câble. Ouais. Il s'appelle APC41. Ouais. C'est électronique, bien sûr. Oui.
Okay, so let's go through the details of the new procedure. Are you ready, Erica?
Thank you, Paul. Hi, guys. So, you have the procedure to connect the MDA200 with the Blackwire 620, the Cisco phone, and the APC41 EHS cable. So, first step, connect the MDA200 to a USB port on the laptop. Second step, connect the APC41 to the MDA200. Then ensure wireless headset hook switch control is enabled on the Cisco phone. And then plug the Blackwire 620 into the board. That's basically all.
Okay, thanks, Erica. Excellent stuff. Is there any questions from anybody? No? Okay, then thank you very much for your time.
Thank you, Erica.
Thank you, Paul. Bye bye, guys. Have a nice day.
Ignore. Answer. Hey. Yeah. I'm here already. No. I don't wanna know it. No. Okay. I'll let you know when I've done. Okay? Okay. See you later. Bye. Bye.
Erika!